When I was growing up in a poor neighborhood as to a single disabled mom, I looked around at my neighborhood, at my disheveled streets, at my overworked and underpaid teachers and understaffed schools, and I saw that I wasn't a thing of value, that society didn't think that I was an investment, that I was part of their future. I could also see the elaborate malls that were built and the corporate office buildings, that was where society put its value. And what we have to realize is not only that kids see this, they see it in the way that we spend time with them or don't spend time with them or invest in them. Those kids in those neighborhoods are the future. It could be the person who finds the cure for cancer or solve our climate change problem, wasting away in underfunded schools and in dangerous neighborhoods. And so we need to put our time and effort where we say that our heart is and invest in our children.